Take my smokes and my coffee. I go sit out on the porch and I spit between my feet, stare off into the street. Kids are playing chicken with the slowly passing cars. A woman there in the kitchen, she's sitting there and crying. There's a bruise there on her leg, but it wasn't me that put it there. There's a bottle in the bathroom, tucked away behind the lens. Maybe she don't think I know, maybe she just don't care. But I'm not so sure it matters. Not so sure it matters. Not so sure it matters anymore. Well, the foreman called me from the site, said, man, you got trouble back at home. Your six-year-old is calling, been left there alone. And I know we all have troubles, God knows we've got our problems, son. That's the seventh time this month, one more time, your time here's done. But I like the work that you're doing, so I hope you can work things out. But my time here now is over, that I have no doubt. And I'm not so sure it matters. I'm not so sure it matters. Not so sure it matters anymore. Slowly setting, all my neighbors are watering their lawn, and everything looks picture perfect underneath. It's all gone wrong. But I go to her and I hold her, but I don't pretend that it's all fine. Can't dress it up and slick it over, keep right on denying. I'm not so sure it matters. I'm not so sure it matters. Not so sure it matters anymore. I'm not so sure that it matters. I'm not so sure that it matters. Not so sure it matters.
Thanks, this is Billy Graham Office on the electric guitar right here.